Welcome to LSB Feasters Radio Channel and Travel Corner, where our mission in life is keeping great radio from the past alive. And today we're going to the South, the Deep South, with WDAK Radio, 540 AM in Columbus, Georgia. In the 1960s and in the 70s, Georgia's WDAK was a top 40 formatted station. It was known as Big Johnny Reb, the Giant of the Valley. And it was a dominant station in the Chattahoochee Valley back in that era. It was 5,000 watts during the day. It dropped down to 500 watts at night, but still, this station had great ratings, broadcasting from a beautiful southern mansion. Ooh, how cool. The station and the format were very successful until the 70s, when the station eventually flipped to country. Now, this air check features Paul Troy. He was on the air at WDAK in 1969. In 1970, after that, he moved to Philadelphia, where he was on air at WHAT-FM, WUSL US1 in Philadelphia, as well as WIFI 92. So if you like what you hear, feel free to give it a thumbs up. Feel free to also subscribe to the channel if you like what you hear. And after you do, smack that bell, and you will be notified whenever we post anything new. All right, back to 1970 now with Paul Troy on 540 WDAK Columbus.
Guess I'll just take your glasses.
Hey, that's John Fred, the Playboy Band, Judy in Disguise, looking just like Chuck Barry.
Being Johnny Red. Music.
And that ain't too good. Motown Gold for my girl Mary Wells at 908 with Troy.
Well, I've got two.
Mary Wells.
Two lovers and I love them both the same.
Oh, I got two lovers and I love them both the same, except one has more cavities.
WDAK, Fountain City Flashback.
And this is for my man, Great Big Bad Edward. On Gawa Edward. Boy Troy. With Eddie Floyd. 1969, Eddie Floyd, heavyweight kind of music, the boy Troy for Chuck Barron. It's a Sunday night at 13 minutes after 9 o'clock, right here and right now.
It's broadcasting's golden anniversary, and the best is yet to come.
Radio is 50 years old in 1970. WDAK first came to Columbus in 1943. And the best is yet to come.
It's broadcasting's golden anniversary, and the best is yet to come.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes, it's coming.
WDAK. Music explosion.
From the request lines, the ode to Billy Joe. Bobby Gentry with Troy.
Was it there to
WDAK Wynwood weather word.
Mostly cloudy and cool with showers likely tonight, ending tomorrow. Low 42, high Monday 53. Partial clearing and colder Monday night. Right now it's happening at 5757. DAK degrees 32254. 47. And I'll be taking your dedications coming up right after we say hello to everybody at Hardaway High.
Hey, Hardaway High! Hardaway High, Golden Hawks, fight for the red and gold. Here's to victory after victory to the team that's big and bold. And they listen to WDAK, Big Johnny Red. Yay, Hardaway High!
Sounds like it's out of sight. Oh, Hardaway High, how you doing tonight? Hiya, hiya. Hiya, hiya.
Hiya, hiya.
What can I do for you?
Anything you want to.
Mm-hmm. Okay, thanks a lot. I just did it. Hiya, hiya. Hiya, hiya.
Hi, hi.
How you doing?
Okay.
Ah, you eating the maple syrup up?
Huh?
Did you eat the maple syrup that I left for you?
Okay.
Okay. Mmm. What's doing?
What can I do you for, ma'am?
I want to make some dedications.
Okay, you go right ahead.
For Davy, Mike, Mark, Diane, Shelly, Bruce, and Mitch.
Oh, tough enough. Okay, thanks.
Hiya, hiya.
Hiya, hiya.
How you doing?
Okay.
Okay, turn down your radio real quick. Sit down?
Yes, sir.
Okay, some dedications.
All right, to Kevin and Pam, to Joy and Jean, to me and Gigi, to all the groovy cool cats on Wiggins Lane, to everybody in Harley's Lord School.
They are out of sight. Thanks a lot for calling. You're with Paul Troy. These are the Exciters.
I know.
Oh, yeah, tell them that I love them. That's what you should do, woman. Tell them that you need them, and that you dig him. You think he's groovy. 921. Hey, if you're driving on a Sunday night, do me a very big personal favor. Drive with care. I need you, baby.
Big Johnny Reb. Music explosion.
The sound of the Bee Gees. And I started a joke. It's called The Chuck Barron Show for a Sunday night. Recall time. Oh, that's so heavy. Troy in a mellow mood at 924.
WDAK, Solid Gold Weekend.
I mean, let's keep things running along smooth, but kind of mellow, right? Maybe you're with that special guy or that special girl. Well, if you are, this is Kissy Face Huggy Bear Music.
There is someone.
On a Sunday night, on a Solid Gold Weekend, on the Chuck Barron Show, for everybody in Geneva and Juniper, everybody in Buena Vista, and everybody in Phoenix City.
WDAK, Big Johnny Reb, Channel 54.
In the wallflower, on the shelf, standing by herself.
Solid Gold.
Never had the nerve to
let the little girl dance.
WDAK News Headlines. Four Southern governors opposed to court-ordered school integration agreed today in Mobile, Alabama, to seek help through Congress. Governor Lester Maddox appeared at a Freedom of Choice rally in Albany and Sandersville this afternoon. The mayor of Albany, Fred Mills, died today at the age of 69. And a fire at about 1 p.m. this afternoon has heavily damaged a mobile home in Anthony Trailer Park on Victory Drive near South Lumpkin Road. Under partly cloudy Columbus skies, 57 DAK degrees. Paul Troy, WDAK Information News, Columbus, Georgia.
Sunday.